Stamp Fitzgerald, the Chief Political Advisor of Veterans American First. And I'm here with one of our endorsed candidates, Darlene Swaffer from Florida. She's going to give you an update on her campaign and tell you a little bit about the event today.
Yes, and thank you so much. And yes, I'm running for Congress in Florida, District 22. That's from Boca Raton down to Fort Lauderdale. And we're here at the beautiful Mar-a-Lago Club Resort. And we have an amazing event happening here. We have an attorney that worked very closely with our President Donald Trump on a lawsuit against Hillary Clinton and the DNC. And that was filed last week in the Southern District Court of Florida. So we have him as a speaker.